Maybe this isn't such a great idea. Medical supplies. If I'm lucky, they still have ointment of sulfur. Ointment of sulfur. Perfect. No. So far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess. Who's that, little one?
Kitty cat.
Ready. I'm all well. What could go wrong? Alice? Little one? Little one. Yes. I felt them break, but... they're not broken now. What the hell? Are you all right? I don't know how to tell. Shit! I need to get out of here. Get you home. Shit! Stay calm. Stay calm.
Of the city. When the doors of the tower opened, the name of their new empress rippled through the crowd before her like dye into water. Tehana, blessed Tehana. She stepped down, bareheaded and barehanded, dressed in a simple robe, and she walked amongst the people. Some cried out with joy, some wept openly. Behind her came Tamaku and the rest of the alchemists, bearing a litter on which rested 7 crystal orbs.
What in the name of God? The darkness. It feels like I'm losing control.
Thank you.
sure. What? Who are you? What do you want?
Well done, precious one.
You? What do you want? We came this way. Hank, stay with me, Hank.
It is not good, Miss Trion. Not at all. We may reach heaven, but he will not.
Fuck.
Oh, Christ, this feels good.
Don't drink too much. And fill up the flasks, bottles, whatever you have.
Christ almighty.
Don't go near him. Tazi.
Follow. Hope. Life. I think she's trying to help us.
Oh my god.
My god. It's a fucking devil he's wanted us.
March 4th. 1937. I am Tazi Trianon. Isaac. This is insane.
Tazi? Hello?
Yes. Yes, I'm here, Doctor. Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
Ah, you're still... Well, where are you?
The Oasis. Oh, we were here before. What happened to us? I just read something I wrote. There's a spirit, a glowing spirit. I've seen her.
I will explain it all, Tazi. Come to the village. We have lit a beacon in the tower. Look for the smoke.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Doctor, you talked about my blackouts. I have these marks on my skin, and I keep losing control. You gave me a medicine. What's wrong with me?
I do not know for certain. We need diagnostic implements, reference books, civilization. Remember, Tazi. Control yourself. Avoid fear. Avoid anger at all costs. I have to go. Yasmin, she needs me.
Doctor! Shit! Oh, there's the smoke. Little one. A village. People. A way home. Paris. You'll love Paris. We'll go walking in the Luxembourg Gardens. I'll show you where Alice used to play. Be okay, little one. Please be okay. When we get to the village, you can... Need the doctor. And Yasmin. She's from Algiers. She's nice. And we'll figure out what's wrong with me. All will be well. this. So close. What the hell is this place now?
Either the well was very deep, or she fell very slowly, for she had plenty of time as she went down to look about her, and to wonder what was going to happen next.
Every step we take, it feels like we're further from home. There must be a way back. I've seen that before somewhere. The woman from the oasis.
I find myself again confined. A day should not matter, but each day feels like waste. There is so much to do. Tamaku tells me that now, with Vitae, I have forever. But the people who depend on me do not. There is always something. Invasion, rivalry, sickness, penury. I have my duty. Perhaps I should end these sessions, now they've found a way to stabilize the disease. I should be ecstatic. I should accept my fate and move on. It is such a faint hope that they can find any way to heal me. That they can find any way to grant my dearest wish.
Now you are eternal, says Tamaku. Now you need no heir.
None of them understand. This is not about politics or securing a future. This is not for the Empire. This is for me. Just for me.
Another rift. That could be our way out. It feels like it's waking up.
Thank you. there was a white sun at the great gate. It tore the air and the land. A corruption of living flesh crawls from the hole in the world and turns all to ash and rust. The control stones have turned against my kindred, shaping them into floating wraiths of nightmare. The city falls. I am to blame. My companions took my formula, some to use it to destroy the Vitae at the gate, others to infect the Vitae pipelines and end the suffering. The gate has indeed fallen, but catastrophically, unleashing energies beyond belief. Still the factories scream. We have failed in the worst of ways. It is my duty to stay at my post, to see if I can find means to end it. I have no choice but to use the Vitae. An ocean holds the great Empress to life, so a meager portion will suffice for me. If any find this record, know that I was the traitor Keita, alchemist, apprentice to Tamaku. Forgive us our folly.
That's the town. And the doctor. But how can that be? Something just changed. The air, it's foul.